Hallo Deutschlerner, ich bin Herr Antrim. If you've been learning German for a while but you're looking to take your knowledge to the next level, then this video series is for you. My lessons are different than anything else you're going to find online because I learned German just like many of you are going to. I took 3 years of German high school classes, then I went on to take 4 more years of university courses. After graduating, I spent a month in Berlin at a summer course at Humboldt University. Since 2009, I've been teaching German to high school students in the United States. Long story short, I know what works for German learners because I was one. I had to struggle through the same problems that you're going to encounter when learning German. I fell into the same traps of the German language. I know what errors you're going to make before you're going to make them so I can prevent them. I know what it takes to be successful in learning German. Stick with me and I'll show you how to learn German from the perspective of someone who actually had to learn it. So what can you expect to learn from this series? I've created my own curriculum based on the CEFR goals, the Goethe Institute's recommendations, and my own personal experience with what to learn and when. This series follows Rainer, a German learner who just passed his A2 test and is planning on moving to Germany to learn more. Most of the videos will follow him around experiencing certain events that he'll need to navigate in German, but others will take a closer look at the grammar or vocabulary used in the story. At the end of this series, you'll be able to accomplish all of the goals set forth by the Goethe Institute. You'll be able to understand the main points of information in conversations and texts when they're on familiar topics such as work, school, leisure time. You'll be able to deal with situations typically encountered when traveling in a German-speaking country, express yourself simply and coherently when talking about familiar topics and areas of personal interest, report on experience and events, describe dreams, hopes, and ambitions, as well as make short statements and explanations. Just as important as what you will get out of this series is what you won't get out of this series. This is not a course. It will not teach you everything you need to know about the B1 level of German language. If you only watch these videos in this series, you will be seriously lacking on all areas of language learning. Assuming that you can learn everything you need to know about a language from a YouTube series is naive at best. This series is meant to be an introduction to the topics in the B1 level. If you master the topics introduced in each video, you'll reach your goals and you'll learn German in a way that you would expect from a real course. But don't rely on this video series alone. It will not work. You need to study and practice on your own, and I can't do that for you from a video series. In order to start this series, you just need to click the playlist link in the description or any of the other myriad of places where they put links on YouTube videos nowadays. You can also find this series and a transcript of each video on my website germanwithantrim.com. If you really want to get the most out of this series, you can get additional materials via my Patreon page or my Teachers Pay Teachers page. From Patreon, you can get the materials by pledging $2 per video, and if you just want the materials for one or two videos here or there, you can get them easier on Teachers Pay Teachers. Links to both of those things in the description. So that's it. That's all you need to know about this series in order to get started. So now all you have to do is get started. So click some links, and I'll see you next time. Cheers!